up next is a lightweight bout between Frankie, the Answer Edgar, and Donald, Cowboy Cerrone. Our tale of the... Frankie Edgar, Donald Cerrone. And here we go!
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Cerrone. Black trunks for Edgar.
One thing to look out from Donald Cerrone is always his use of the elbow. Donald Cerrone has nasty elbow technique. His Muay Thai is amongst the best in the world at 155 pounds.
Swinging early, both men.
And another big kick. Good counter inside leg kick by Cerrone.
Both fighters slow to attack, trying to get their timing down.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Tries for a low single.
Nice jab by Cerrone. And there's another roundhouse kick. Edgar with the punch that connects. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in Cerrone's corner encouraging him to continue to keep his hands up. That was a vicious knee that he just blocked.
Nice knee to the body there by Donald. Vicious body kick by Cowboy.
Back and forth.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Quick jab connects.
Tried to time a straight right.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
There it is.
Got the takedown. Attacking with the arm bar. Throws the leg over the face. Now he's got to extend his body. He's got that arm bar locked up. And he gets out of it. Deep arm bar. Beautiful escape.
Half guard.
Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Posture's up here.
The elbow. Half guard.
Edgar's got the full mount again.
He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount.
Cerrone gets it back into his guard.
And the mount again.
Now he moves to full guard. He's back to full mount again. Look at this. He's out of it.
Back to the guard position.
Working from full guard.
There he goes.
Back to mount again. He hip escapes from the full mount.
Cerrone gets it back to the guard. She's going to step right back over.
Half guard.
Final seconds.
The mount again.
5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
All right, let's take a look at some of the action here.
Second round.
Inside leg kick by Donald.
Cerrone with some big kicks. He blocks the punch. Joe, if he doesn't start to defend these heavy head kicks, this fight could be over very soon.
Nice body kick.
To the body.
Another nasty kick by Donald.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Nice shot.
Cerrone gets caught again.
Missed the mark. Nice front kick to the body.
Both men exchanging.
Another nice kick. Very solid.
Oh, head kick.
He's down.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head.
And they're back up. Nice leg kick.
Oh, he's down.
And he comes over the top to the head.
That punch. Big body punch.
Midway point of the fight, Joe. He misses with the kick.
Big diving punch to the head.
Good ground and pound to the body.
And back up again.
Oh, head kick. Big power in those kicks.
Hard left hand.
A huge elbow.
He's definitely rocked.
Big takedown. Wow, he's back up again. That's a powerful kick to the body.
Wow! Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that shot. Moves to full guard.
Oh, looking for his back. And he's got it in guard. He's back up again. Just 10 seconds left in the round.
Look at this.
That'll do it for round number two. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Donald Cerrone.
Yeah, that knockdown.
Last round, guys. You ready? You ready?
Here we go. 5 minutes remain in this fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Oh, nice single. Look at that. He transitions back to half guard. Oh, he gets reversed.
Great job blocking that punch. And here we see the takedown accuracy for Frankie Edgar, landing 42% of his takedowns.
Transitions to full guard.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Full guard.
Back to full mount again.
Under three remains in this fight.
And he reverses position.
Great movement on the ground. Man, he's got the reversal. And he got back to guard. Looking for the armbar, looking for the finish.
All right, he's in full guard here. He's looking for an armbar. What he needs to do, first of all, pin one of the arms down against his stomach. Then he needs to scoot his hips, underhook one of the legs, throw his leg across the face, and he's out. Wow, that arm was in deep.
Side control. Really good movement on the ground. He's got him in his guard. Frankie Edgar's clearly losing this fight, so he needs to continue to look for that submission and try to pull off the victory.
He needs a submission. He's not going to win a decision. There's no doubt about that. Another beautiful takedown by Frankie Edgar.
Absolutely, Joe. His takedowns have really been outstanding.
There's a nice left hand.
Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up.
Gets the back.
He's working over-under here. Cerrone with a nice knee. They're working hard here in the clinch. 20 seconds remain in the round. Cerrone's got him in the plum clinch. They go the distance.
Donald Cerrone's ability to string submission attempts together to just...
The new sound, calling all the shots now, breaking all the rules down, piece by piece we'll shape this whole town. High, high, too high to be touched, bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. Got a troublemaking fever, and Lady Luck is the dealer. like a bandit. Don't really care if they catch us red-handed. Hot, hot, too hot to be touched. Bang, bang, there's smoke on the gun. We are the outlaws. You try to stop us, we're outlaws on the run. Down to the wire, we're playing with fire, we're riding with the sun. You never catch us if you try to stop us, we're outlaws on the run.
We are the outlaws. Yeah. We are the outlaws. Yeah. We are the outlaws. Yeah. We are the outlaws.
We are the outlaws.
We are the outlaws.
gotta grind, won't stop.
Never lose, losers never win.
You call it a hobby, I call it a way of life. No way that you can stop me. You know that I've been training, right? The more you try to block me, the more that I control the fight. And now you on the ropes, now you on the ropes. What you gonna do? Quitting's not an option. That voice in your head that keeps telling you you got this, lied to you, and now everybody's watching. Worked a little.